And it does appear that Americans are addicted to spending on their credit cards. A new report out says many are mired in debt. Credit card balances grew 7% during the first 3 months of this year. That's according to Experian. That's compared to the same time a year ago. Total balances rose to $764 billion. Spenders in some states are piling on even more debt than others, with Florida and Nevada leading the way.